Actually, I'll go ahead and do this. Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdoms of Amalur. I'm going to go ahead and talk to this person.
I've seen the fate of every soldier in that battle, and none of them were to survive past that day. I do not know what you are or how you are doing whatever it is you're doing, but I'm glad you are on our side.
Oh, good.
It was a great deed, her sacrifice. Still, I find it odd. It wasn't her fate to die here. She was to continue on after the fall of the city.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why I came here. Every fate I see ends in a terrible, gruesome death.
Interesting.
I came here wishing to be of some use to the defenders of the city. But telling them all that they are going to die isn't what I had in mind.
Yeah, being a fate weaver seems pretty terrible. We're gonna unbind our destiny again. And here we go again. Okay. We have just enough to get here on everything. Okay, confirm. Here's where it gets tricky. Don't want that. There we go. Might add at least one more to there. Okay. Chakras. Chakrams. Okay. That's too much. Longsword. There we go. This. Yeah. Okay. Oh no. There we go. Anything I can sacrifice here? Yep. And yep. Okay. Oh no. No, no, no. How did that happen? Okay, that was weird. That's how that happened. Okay. This will do. And now get this fun of moving abilities around again. Okay, first, turn that on. Turn that on. Cool. Cool. Yep. Okay. Come on, come on. There we go. Come on. There we go. Okay. Oh, I didn't take any of this. Okay, guess what?
Do you have any idea how depressing it is to be a Fate Weaver in a place like this?
Yeah. Doing this again. Whee! Cool. Okay. Yeah. Cool. I didn't need that. I don't use that. Oh, well. Okay, cool. Points. Okay. Yeah, that should do it. Universalists. Okay, 2, turn it on, 6, turn it on, 4, there we go. Okay. There we go. Cool. Oh. There we go. Exciting gameplay. There we go. Cool. Now, there we go. Cool. Anything else? Oh, increased critical hit. Neat. Okay. Cool. Just a second. Yep. Now, weapons, primary, dragon fang, secondary. There we go. Armor. The Aurelia's set. Cool. Nice. Accessories. All the same. Now, we're going to go... Actually, right now I'm doing fire and ice, aren't I? This should be fine. Okay. Okay. Chest, prisoner troll. Ancient phylactery? And a golden chalice. I've got a golden chalice. Mitharu's protection. Okay. Let's look at the magic. Okay, specifically. Okay.
Onwards! We're nearly there!
Feed the dirt, dustling!
That bar, fate bar. Oh no, I failed. They're all weakened, though. Better about that on the bigger on the bigger fights. I was looking at it, it's like, oh, there's still a little bit. And then I look back, it's like, oh, no, it's almost gone. Oh, no. What about all those guys over there? They're not waiting for me. They're just going to keep running ahead. They'll get right into a fight.
Time to die.
Enjoy the pain, Marcus.
Oh. What, you're waiting for me?
Looks like this is it.
It's a shame to ruin the stone gardens with blood. Let's see. We've got an aging hero and an ageless rogue and a faithless god among mortals. We might have half a chance, at best.
Hey! That damned backstabber never showed up to help us. I knew she was trouble. She was probably a plant from Gadflow all along. You find Gadflow, and you'll find her at his side. Mark my words.
I don't think so.
He'll be guarding the heart of the House of Vengeance. Lead the way and we'll find him. Mark my words. Stay on guard.
Good thing it paused him running off ahead. Aging hero, ageless rogue, and a fateless god among mortals.
The mountain god awaits.
Looks like this is it.
Oh, you got taken down. Oh, wow. Agarth is down. No, Agarth is still up. No, I don't want to use wrecking. Thank you. You guys are crazy. It's like a sagecraft altar or an alchemist altar thing.
Fear not. Die, Dusty!
Oh, should switch to this for a single target.
Another victory!
Ragged. Run, 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 run. We're running over here. Run, 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 run. We're running everywhere. This guy's about to have a bad day. That's why. Oh, you're still here. Of course you are. Region, experience. experience is probably too early.
Your future is running out!
Might. Item. Of course. 25 ice damage. It's really cool and all.
That was amazing. You're twice the hero I ever was, or could have been. Our forces can't keep going from here. We're stretched too thin, and we've lost too much. Sidon and I will hold the gate for you as long as we can. But Bale is nearly deserted. Head in, face Gadflow, end this.
I'll be right back.
Good plan. I promise not to die if you don't. Just make sure you put a stop to Gadflow. Do that, and I predict our future involves sharing drinks and war stories around a cozy fire. Trust me, I'm a fate weaver. Gadflow is weakened. His armies are broken. This is your chance.
Can't you join me?
Child, you're 10 times the hero I've ever been, and I can't wait to see what you become. But this old body just can't take any more right now. Get going. I'll be all right.
What do you have to say?
Once, each of these two Arthur was a warrior of peerless loyalty. Their stories should not have ended this way.
Jordan and Bale?
I've just seen the death of an entire house of my brethren. My land is dying, and the great cycle is broken. My people are no longer being reborn. I'm sorry. But neither I nor the rest of my kind can follow you into Bale. We couldn't bear to see what has become of it.
Okay.
Agarth and I will clean up here. Good hunting in Bale.
Peacemaker. Let's equip that. And of course. Yeah. Okay, now it is time for a new video, and I'll see you shortly. So I'll do a couple more things. Wow. Greater damage boost. Who would have guessed? Of course. Okay. See you in a little bit.